see, one thing that the feedback that I have got from my teachers and from the parents is that they love the fact that if their child is absent on a particular day, then they can always get the homework. The other thing is, anything that has been done which the child has missed out, that can be done. Because sometimes, you know, children are prone to play truancy. Children will say, no homework nahi mila, and things like this. But then what happens with this? They make sure the parents are aware of it, the teachers know that it has gone, and then the child also knows that the teacher and the parents, they are on the same wavelength.
When I first heard about it, I downloaded the app myself, and I just fooled around with the app. And I found that the possibilities of this app was, you know, was great. My initial impression was, it's a good bridge between the parents and the teachers. It bridges a gap of communication. What I like about this app is, it's an app that builds a rapport with the students and the teacher. The teacher and the students, they build a rapport, because the students get the feeling that even though I am not in the school, teacher cares for me. And teacher is thinking of me when she's teaching, and she sends that immediately. For me, that is a big value. It's a big value.